Hi, I'm Ewan from the Paris Betancourt IGM team.
And I'm Alex from the Open Science Tools project. Together we've developed DI-Lambda, an open hardware spectrophotometer. Since you've probably used a spectrophotometer before, let us briefly explain how it works.
In a traditional spectrophotometer, white light from the light source is split by a prism or a diffraction grating to produce a beam of monochromatic light. This light passes through the sample, and the amount of light that comes through this sample is compared to the amount of light that comes through a blank.
To make our spectrophotometer much cheaper, we choose to use LEDs to produce monochromatic light instead of precision mechano-optical system. This limits the number of wavelengths that we can use in our device, but with 3 channels we can cover a wide range of applications, and you can always install a different LED.
But this idea is not new. A lot of DIY spectrophotometer designs are available online, and most use an LED as a light source. So what's different about our device?
First is the calibration. The current version produces results that match very closely the data from our laboratory spectrophotometers. We used this test trick to see how far the LED and the sensor need to be from the cuvette to produce the right results. We also pass the light through 2 slits, and their diameter is critical to get the right measurements. In this process, we found a set of parameters that give just the right numbers.
Another difference is that all the parts, circuits, and the bill of materials required to build a DI-Lambda are available online. So if you have access to a 3D printer and a laser cutter, you can order the printed circuit boards at a fab and build one.
But that's not all. We love building things, but not everybody's got the time and expertise. We are researching ways to mass produce the device and make it available for everyone. Our target price is within 50 euro, and probably even lower.
If you are interested, please check out the Open Science Tools project. We are developing a complete line of molecular biology lab equipment, including a PCR machine, a Jellymajor, an electroporator, and more. So we are definitely looking for more participants.